Hello everyone, this is Direwolf 20 and
Pahamar.
Pahamar, how are you, Pahamar?
Good, I found the spawner.
You found the spawner or you found a spawner?
I found a spawner. Downside is there's lots of wolves.
Okay.
But if I could get to it, we're in business.
I need to make 40 Emmy drives. Were there a ton of Emmy drives in that place you were at?
Yes.
Did you harvest any of them?
A few. They're easily accessible from the path we have.
Okay. I'm not going to craft 40 Emmy drives anymore.
Why did you need to craft them?
We have a quest where we need to get 20 spatial I.O. ports. And I think you're meant to grow them with that mod that grows things, but like I said, it's bugged in the current version of the pack, so we could either update the mod or we could just craft them. But I think I'm going to craft them. All right, so what do you want to do? Where are you? What's going on? What's happening? What am I doing?
I'm trying to get to the wolves.
I'm trying to get to the
spawner.
Okay, well, where are you? You look like you're right under me.
I might be.
Okay. Oh, I see where you are. You did find a spawner. Look at you.
Mm-hmm. But there's wolves on my head.
I see. That's kind of the opposite of the kind of thing you
want. My mouse is stuck. That's a terrible thing to happen.
What happened? Your mouse died?
My mouse got stuck.
Oh. Let me know if you need help in there.
It's more of an issue. How can I fill that hole?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I gotta figure that out.
It's nice that those wolves can't fit through a 1x1 spot.
Yes, that's crucial.
Alright, where were all those drives?
Just look at any of the drive bays around here. The enclosures.
Yeah. Oh wow, yeah, there's a lot of them.
Slow
I only have one problem.
Flows.
I have one very large problem.
What's your problem?
What to do with all these 65k drives that I get, because it like fills up my inventory after I break one of them, and I need 40 of them.
Can we make a bag of any kind?
I don't know if we can make a bag that's that big. We might be able to make the strong boxes. So,
I wonder how many wolves are down on the bottom now.
Probably a large number. Do I sell some Enderium? I have just enough. That's awesome. That should do. And if a few 65k drives drop on the ground, I don't care, because there's literally an infinite amount of them in this room. This saves me a lot of crafting, Bahamar. Thank you.
You're welcome, I think.
You know what I really could use is the magnet. Can I borrow the magnet from you?
Where's yours?
I don't know. I couldn't find a magnet in the A system, and it's not on me, so I have no idea where it is. So
could it be in your grave that's hanging out down there?
It could be. But you're more accessible than my grave because I'm standing next to you.
I'm busy.
Just throw me a magnet. Thank you. Ouch.
So many wolves! Oh my god.
Like, at this point, I don't even want to keep the 65K drives anymore.
You don't want to build a server room or something? Just be careful, there might be a wool in one of those drives.
I suspect that the wool quest might be bugged. What I should have brought was a trash can. This is actually kind of funny to watch.
What, me deal with the wolves?
No, all these 65K drives, like, floating around me, like, in orbit.
Problem, we got a problem.
Don't tell me we have a problem, Palmar.
The wolves have breached.
Are you okay, or do you need help?
I appear to be okay for the moment.
Yeah, okay, they've breached, that's for sure. I am not
Thank
okay.
You.
Thank you what?
You knocked me off.
I did not knock you off.
You did knock me off. Oh, All these right. wolves are so bad. Why are wolves
I hate
bad?
Them. I hate the wolves. The wolves are evil. Thank goodness for lifesteal. That's all I can say.
Yeah, but now there's a ton of wolves at the bottom, and that's where my corpse is.
I might be able to handle that. Your corpse is at the bottom? I can handle that.
Yeah, just go and kill all those wolves. There should be much less that fall now.
Okay, my lifesteal suddenly stopped working. That's not cool.
Do you want to come back?
Let me try something. I don't understand why my lifesteal stopped working. Like, it just suddenly wasn't working anymore.
Did your weapon break?
No. It has, like, plenty of durability. But I died in a spot that's not too hard to get to.
To our viewers, I'd like to apologize at how many times we've died because of wolves.
Wolves are terrible creatures, apparently. Found out what was in that grave.
What was in that grave?
Some form of sword and a couple other things.
Like your magnet?
Some iron armor. No magnet. I want to heal up, so do you want to come back here after I've healed?
Sounds good. I got a scythe now, too.
Nice. Alright, guys, we're back. I don't know how I want to approach this Bahamar. If you can distract them over there, I can maybe rake a run for my corpse.
Wow, the scythe is actually pretty good.
Isn't it?
And it's got lifesteal. I wish I had a ranged weapon. This would be faster.
All Yeah. All right, I'm back in business here.
Same here.
Did you get your stuff?
I did.
Nice. All right, back to hunting for things.
That's a good idea.
Okay.
All this just to get a spawner. Wow.
That room is the worst.
That room is a terrible room because
That's a
everything is
room that you should
encased
not be
in.
allowed to create ever again.
Parcel, that room is just rude.
It is, absolutely.
But I'm going to take up all this experience. All right, so what are you working on other than saving me from wolves that knock me off of things?
Just a few crafting things at the moment. Nothing exciting. Do you want to come back in a minute? Because what I'm doing is kind of boring.
Same here.
Okay, we'll be right back, guys, when there's more fun things to be done. Right, guys, we're back. And Pahamar, I enchanted my gear just like you did.
I
I
have a
got
request.
protection and unbreaking and fire protection, and I got a good amount of thorns, actually, so that's cool.
Nice. Can you bring me your matter cannon? Because I think that I'm not going to get real close to the spawner. So I might as well blow it
It
up
might
with the
break the
matter cannon.
spawner.
That's the hope.
Yeah, the whole. Yeah, it actually that might work. So where are you?
The path.
Okay. So where is have bad news, sir.
What's the bad news?
I did not get to shoot it with the matter cannon.
What did you shoot it with?
A pickaxe.
You could re. But how did the wolves not get you?
I don't know. I just went in there and I got him and everybody was happy.
This is the worst day ever.
I'm just, pretty skilled at this game.
Maybe the wolves are just fixated on me.
That is highly possible. I'm gonna try and kill some of them and see if they continue to spawn now. Do you think they're still spawning? I don't think they are. That might have been the only spawner. Well,
Oh,
that's
that
pretty
would be
cool.
lovely.
Ah, I fell.
To your
I
death?
survived the fall. I survived.
Did you save the wolves?
So far I'm surviving the wolves.
Is it because you enchanted your armor?
No, it's because I have a lifesteal scythe.
Scything it up.
Yeah. It's awesome. So yeah, the matter cannon did not work on the spawner. That's unfortunate.
But the pickaxe did, that's nice. I don't know how you didn't get like just tons of wolves
tons of
landing on
wolves.
you.
I don't know either, but it happened and I recorded it, so there you go.
Proof.
Can watch it later when I post the video. Well, there's not like a million wolves spawning now, so that's kind of a good sign, right? Find any epic loots in this room?
Not yet, no.
So my suspicion is that he changed the name of the wool that you need in the quest line and like forgot to like make it right.
I'm gonna fix that hole in the floor.
I'm gonna light the room up.
Well, I was doing that, and then I nearly fell on the floor.
Yeah, that's a bad thing. Also, I like how this is the hardest room, and also there's no loot bags or anything.
As far as we know. Like, I'll break down all this cobble and whatnot.
All the obsidian, you mean?
Yeah, the obsidian.
Okay, you have fun doing that. I'm not doing that.
Well, I have a nice hammer, so.
You do have a nice hammer.
Yes, I do.
Okay, so I'm going to go real quick, hopefully craft everything that I need to craft. And it should be quick.
Oh, yeah, didn't? Oh, yeah. Oh, here's one.
Oh, huh. You found a chest?
Yeah, the nice thing about a hammer.
Okay.
Epic bag.
Nice. Nice. We need epic bags. I think we need 10 of them, though. No, epic we did. Legendary is what we need 10 of.
That will be challenging.
I agree. Did I move all the stuff that was in here already?
There's gotta be something in here. We didn't just go through all of that for nothing.
Sure we did.
You are just...
Troll level parcel.
It's not jaded level.
I may have just completed the quest that I was working towards.
Nice.
Lots of painful crafting was involved.
But you did it.
I did it.
I'm proud of you.
So I need compressed cobble seeds. And compressed dirt seeds.
I feel like this pick goes through the stuff faster.
I think we killed more skeletons again because I just got more seeds or more cookies from that.
So I don't know if we're done this spot. I'm glad there was only one spawner in this room. I kind of figured it had to be in the center pillar.
I'm not done saying really. Is there an automated way to get dirt?
Like, you just want plain old dirt? That's all you want?
Yeah.
We have tons of the compressed stuff in there.
Yeah, no, I need more than that.
So we can just load up the double compress, the mining age and just farm up a bunch again.
I need 32 quadruple compressed dirt.
But the stuff that's in that area is double compressed dirt.
Yeah. I still need a lot of it, though.
Yeah, that's cool. Okay, I don't know if there's anything else cool in this room.
Like, 10 quadruple compressed cobble is what I need, but I need 32 quadruple compressed dirt. Like, cobble should have been the one that was 32, not dirt. Dirt's painful. Alright, I got electrical steel seed. See, I'm getting weird seeds. Bug. I just want you to know that we have like 3 quests left in the main line. About 4.
Yeah, and one of them involves eggs.
Oh, there's 2 that's unavailable. I lied. Yeah, I know. Tell me about the egg situation. I've been spending like 3 days now trying to get like a decent chicken that can drop eggs, and he's like, "Ha, no, not gonna happen." They said I'm supposed to. Oh, hang on. Nobody panic, but I got a chicken. I'm
I'm
getting
trying
actual
not to
chickens,
panic.
Bomber. Don't panic. Don't panic, but I'm getting chickens.
Nope, that wouldn't do it. I tried cheating. Not really cheating,
Really
but
cheating. Go on.
I tried taking the pomegranate wool and renaming it Jaded.
And no.
And no, it's smart.
Smart. You might need to do that admin book thing.
Yeah, I'll try one more thing.
Pahamar, you and me have to have a conversation about how to build ledges.
What have you done?
I almost completely fell off like the entire map. You know that like awesome pathway that you built? Did you realize you made it one block away from the wall? So like if you're standing on it, you could easily fall off into the void.
I kind of just assumed that you knew not to fall into the void.
No, I know not to fall into the void. It's just like if I was building a pathway that was like supposed to be safe to stand on, I wouldn't build it one block away from void death.
Look, you can do it your way, I'll do it mine.
No, I'm well aware of the fact that you're doing it your way. I'm complaining about your way. All right, I'm celebrating the fact that I got actual chickens here, Palmar. I'm pretty excited about that.
You know what's the best way to celebrate getting chickens?
Get cows?
No, the chicken dance.
Oh, well, that's something I'm not going to do at all.
Lame.
Wow, this cow's actually attacking me. Like, I attacked him just to get him to run away from me, and he's like, "No, man." And then he came after me.
Screw you, direwolf. Go
And guess
get
what? I
you.
have thorns on my armor, and he learned that real quick when he died. These wild cows are not fans of dropping leather.
No, shouldn't there be some leather in the AE system?
There might be some. Oh, yeah, there is some. Nice. I mean, there's more now, so that's good.
I can't help but
I
feel
can
there's
hide
got
and
to be
kill
so
this.
many secrets hidden in here.
Oh, I'm sure there are, but veto. Right, so I've completed what I'm working on at the moment. I want to dig through the book and see what other objectives there are, but did you have anything in particular you wanted to work on at the moment, or did you want to come back? What did you want to do?
I got two other spatial IO things I've been holding on to forever. We could explore those.
We could. Let's come back in a minute and see where we're at with everything.
Okay.
Okay. All right, Pathmar, I think you wanted to explore some stuff.
I did. Let me just drop some experience. Fill up this tank. These essence berry bushes. I keep calling them ore bushes. These bushes are pretty awesome for experience.
Yeah, I told you we literally have a limited experience.
Which is good because my gear needs some fixing. I even lost my pants. All right. I want to do something.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I want to go thermal mining.
Ooh.
Are you out of the spatial IO area?
I am.
Here comes thermal mining.
Okay. Remember how hard it was for me to get shiny ore?
And it's every yeah.
Yeah, it's
There.
right there. That's hilarious. That's almost rude. That's all right. I was proud of myself. We needed the redstone anyway. You know what this is? This is just all thermal foundation ores. That's what it is. So that's what thermal mining is. I imagine it was like mining among lava. Or mining with lava.
I had to admit, I did expect lava.
I expected more. Maybe if we like went deeper on this map, we'd find more. But hey, we did some stuff and some things and had a good time and
Got
let's
killed
get
by
out
a
of
lot
here
of
and check out
wolves.
something else now. Well, hang on a second. There's colored glowstone down here. There's a lot of it too. I was about to say like let's just get out of here, but I just wanna now that I found a place that actually leads somewhat north towards the bottom, I just want to see if there's anything of interest. And thus far, the answer is no.
Yeah, let's see. There's a lot of this stuff.
I mean, I'm not even excited about the double compressed cobble. I just want to kind of get down towards the bottom and see, like, hey. All right, there's lots of monsters now. Oh, hey, it's Bahamar.
Yep, I'm not a monster.
Well, right, yeah, I think it's just all thermal expansion ores. That's all there is down here. I mean, there might be a chest somewhere, but I don't know how much time I want to spend looking for it.
Yeah, because I'm at the bottom now.
Yeah. Mean, I'm snagging a few shiny ores, but all right, you want to come back here in a minute and we'll check out. Maybe there's also that Sand Age.
We have Sand Age?
Yeah, it's something we got like many episodes back and I put it in a chest so that I wouldn't forget about it. And then I forgot about it.
You know what might be good to do someday?
Someday.
What's that?
Go back to Wild's Dream.
We could do that.
Kill the thing.
Kill the one wither. I mean, we killed like six withers, so that was cool. Also, I want to mention the fact that I'm still annoyed that that one sword, the Tartarite sword, did not kill them in one hit. I tried, by the way, like, it occurred to me after we finished that episode that maybe I needed to make a sword out of Tinker's instead of out of, like, vanilla sword recipe, you know, like, stick and two ingots. And guess what? Nope. Still didn't kill a wither in
Still
one
didn't
hit.
do it.
Nope. Yeah, like it actually like occurred to me and I was like, you know what? I bet that's why it didn't work. And everybody in the YouTube comments is gonna yell at me and be like, Dire, you should have made a tinker sword, obviously. And I was like, oh, why didn't I even think of that when I was recording the episode? For some reason I didn't. But you know what? I came in and tested it and it still didn't work, so
Here's the most annoying part, getting out of here.
yeah, I know, right? Where the heck are we? I don't even know. All right, you want to just come back in a minute and we'll find a way out and then, etc.
Sounds like a good idea.
Do you have that staff of travel that I gave you?
I do, actually.
Sweet.
Bink.
All right. I should have made one. All right, guys, we'll come back in a minute. Okay, guys, we are back. Pahamar, this pomegranate wool is a lie.
Well, I'm going to fix it.
Well, I'm going to fix it.
Okay, good. Is that why you opt Pahamar?
Yes.
Cool. Dark steel for protection, huh? That's brutal.
Dun da da da.
Completed?
Completed.
I put unbreaking on my chest plate and helmet. What's the top level on breaking 3?
I'm not sure, to be honest with you.
I think that's about right. So that quest is done. What's the next? What's the name of the next area?
Ice Palace.
What? I don't want any part of that.
I got a legendary bag.
Nice. How many is that now?
One.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, actually.
Well, I think that's two one. Because I got one too, right? Ice Palace. Like, no, I don't even want to, a little bit.
Just let it go.
Okay.
Just let it go.
I'm letting it go. Nice, I got Unbreaking 3 on my chest plate now.
Woot woot. Alright, so next time I guess we'll go to the Ice Palace.
Sweet.
I have a lot of repairing to do on my gear.
I couldn't even repair my chest plate. There might be too much on it.
Yeah, I can't repair my old helmet, so I have to make a new one. But I need more experience, so we'll do that offline.
Yeah, I agree. I'm going to do the same. I'm going to get another Unbreaking book, and then etc. So for now, Daryl 20 and Pahamar wrapping up the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll come back next time and explore what's apparently an ice palace. And it's something that we have to apparently let go of.
Nothing could possibly go wrong.
Yeah, no. I'm sure it'll be a lovely experience. We'll have a nice time, you know.
I hear the wolves there are much more friendly.
There better not be a single wolf in the Ice Palace. If there's a wolf, I am, like, walking away from this map.
Hey, I'm just glad that there's no, like, Pahamars. Like, I don't know how you can make Pahamar a deadly thing.
I'm pretty sure I know how you can make the Pahamar a deadly thing.
Well, okay, you might.
Come on, chickens, grow up. I want eggs.
Direwolf is the most demanding farmer ever.
Well, you know what? They need to grow. Make normal chickens. You don't understand, dude. It took me like 10 iterations to get normal chickens here.
You must be like the most impatient person at Chick-fil-A.
I
want my chicken now!
No, because I just go with Soren and they know him there.
You think Soren's the kind of guy who like phones it in ahead just to make sure that there's enough for him?
No, like Soren's the kind of guy who probably just goes there every day at the same time and they just have his meal ready and he just walks in and says hi.
It's the cheers of chicken.
No, like I think he legitimately is like one of their like known customers. And when he goes in there, they're like, oh, hey, Soren, what's up? I'm not sure that they call him Soren, but like, yeah.
I was going to say, that's the best part, is that they actually call him Soren.
They might, I don't know, but... Okay, guys, I think we have to wrap up Pahamar. I think it's getting late, because we're both being a little silly now.
We are being very silly. Something about copious amounts of death.
It's late. You can tell it's late. We're recording this episode late at night, and that's what's happening.
Yes, we are giddy with insomnia?
Overtiredness?
Something like that.
One of those two things that exists.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Take it easy, guys.
See you later. Bye.